Another important concept to understand is signal-to-noise ratio. And just to provide a visual example, let's say that we have an image of the Mona Lisa that was captured too dark. Even if I try to adjust the levels on it so that it becomes brighter, notice what happens. The dark areas remain dark, and the noise in the image just becomes stronger the lighter I make it. It gets more noisy the lighter I make it. As opposed to if I had a clean version of the Mona Lisa to start with, then I could adjust the levels on it in a way that would not emphasize the noisy aspects of it, but would emphasize the part that I actually want to capture. Similar thing is true with audio. So let's say that I'm recording some audio. This is my recording with good levels.
And this is my recording with bad levels.
And as you can see, the one starts off already in better shape, the part that has good levels. This is my recording with good levels, as opposed to the other part.
And this is my recording with bad levels.
So just like the Mona Lisa that was too dark is our audio signal that doesn't have a high enough signal to noise ratio. So even if I try to help the signal out by boosting it up, what ends up happening is, as you can see, these areas where there's no speech, the noise floor or the noise level has also increased. And this is my recording with bad levels. So even though my voice is the same volume here as it is here, this is my recording with good levels, and this is my recording with bad levels. Even though my voice is the same volume, as you can hear, the noise level is much higher here and is a much lower quality sound.